Our first meal at LandRace was sort of clandestine. We were actually walking here along the Riverwalk when a rainstorm hit. The staff were standing at the balcony smoking cigarettes, and they said, "Why don't you come in and escape the storm?" And so we came in, we rushed in, we got in just in time, and that is when we had the most fabulous happy hour dinner.